Right, here we are, Hammond. It's probably an A100 or C3 or something like that, imported into a BC case. I think the difference between this, what you have to have a look at is the legs. For some reason, the legs, all four legs, have been flattened off on one edge, which is a bit bizarre, but you know how it is. Jack plug coming out the back, going into this little box here. That feeds the Leslie with a preamp, and this controls the speed. Because it doesn't really need the preamp in that. So that's turned right down, but there's still a little bit of growl there. Every drawbar, every note on every stop, it's paper or wax cap, so it hasn't got any foam problems. All the presets work, the percussion, the vibrato, there's the vibrato. It's not an original B3. The wooden end cheeks here, or the end cheeks are wood, not plastic like they are on the B3. Other things are, it's got two pipes going up, painted brown, and the swell pedal is wood, not metal. And they're indicative of the BC earlier models. It's got an A100 bench. Pedals are okay. Pedals haven't got an awful lot of wear on them. So, hasn't got a lot of wear on it, period, really, on the keys and the pedals and the playing surfaces. Channel Leslie, it's not much bass to it because it's not set up for that. But, uh go. Off.